When I think of the Black church, I think of structure, I think of love, I think of pride, and I think of family. I love the new music, but I also love the old music. The word I was looking for was traditional. The AMEs are traditional, so we still sing those old hymns. But I love them because I understood what they went through. And I know that when you sing it and you understand and see it from their perspective, it'll bring you out. It'll really lift you up because it's like you're channeling something. And so music is great. It's also some of the newer music that you just kind of vibe with. Music will set the mood of the church. Music really, some people don't get saved from the sermon. It may be something that they heard in the song that made them say, today's the day I'm going to do it. You know, the word is for those who mature, but the word isn't necessarily what makes you say, okay, it may be a song. And so music is important. I know for me it is, because when I'm down, it's music that usually brings me out. You know, the word is good, but sometimes I go through those phases where I just need to sing a hymn. Well, not sing it. I'm not a singer. I may hum it or just play it. But, you know, music is something special.
Local sponsorship and support of this program and its educational outreach are made possible by John Deere.